Delta Team, the Corporation has used the outbreak in Raccoon City as an opportunity to deploy a prototype of our most powerful and responsive BOW to date, the TO2, codenamed Nemesis. It's on a mission to kill the last remaining members of STARS. However, it has been damaged and is no longer responding to commands. We need you to relocate and repair it.
Copy that command. Repairing a prototype BOW? This should be interesting.
First, you'll need to secure a working NEA parasite. We've identified one inside of an umbrella facility nearby.
Understood. We'll take care of it. We just shut down the power grid.
All umbrella facilities have their own power source.
Thank you.
behind the controls.
This could be fun. T-103 tyrants. So this is where you keep the big boys.
Thank you.
successfully extracted the power site.
Good. Now locate the rogue Nemesis and repair it.
located the Nemesis, proceeding with the objective.
In its damaged state, that Nemesis will attack anything. You'll need to disable it first.